I totally get it, but the only solution to actually save ourselves from other people's bad intention is to not give them the full access about our life. That's the simple thing. Stay mysterious, stay private, trust only few, but not everybody. That's it.